Loved set match. Amy Adams grins from ear to ear as she and husband Darren Le Gallo take daughter Aviana to tennis lesson. She showed she knows her baseball in the trouble with the curve. And on Saturday, Amy Adams proved she knows how to handle a tennis racket too as she brought her daughter for a lesson. The 42-year-old was spotted en route to the tennis club in Studio City with husband Darren Le Gallo and 6-year-old Aviana. The actress certainly did not look like she was taking part in skinny jeans and heels. Nevertheless, she looked hot as she finished the outfit in a loose-fitting white tee and long beige sleeveless cardigan. Her 42-year-old artist hubby looked a little more comfy in trainers, jeans and a short black cardigan. But it was their little girl who looked ready for a day on the courts in a cute tennis skirt, polo and peaked cap. Although she clearly wasn't playing herself, Amy showed off her forehand as she carried her daughter's racket. While only coming up on their second wedding anniversary in May, the couple have been together since 2001, having met in an acting class. They got engaged in April of 2008, welcoming their only child in May 2 years later. Amy only has one movie lined up this year so far, but it's a big one. She reprises her role as Lois Lane in the first Justice League film. On the small screen, she is also taking on the lead role in HBO's upcoming series Sharp Objects, based on the novel of the same name by Gillian Flynn. In it, she plays a reporter recently discharged from a psych hospital, who returns to her hometown to try solve the murder of two young girls.
Dekhte rahiye live news. Please subscribe. Keep watching.